With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the question is, find the maximum frequency the x-ray emitted by an x-ray tube operating at 30 kilovolt. So here in this question, we have to find the maximum frequency that the x-ray emitted by an x-ray tube operating at 30 kilovolt. So we know that the energy of x-ray photons is equal to h into f. So now we will call it as our equation number 1. And for maximum frequency, the total kinetic energy must be converted to the x-ray photon. So by this we can write, so the kinetic energy of electrons is equal to E into V. So here we will call it as our equation number 2. So now from equation 1 and 2, we can say that our HF is equal to EV. So by this equation we can write frequency F is equal to EV upon H. So now we know the value of E is equal to 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 coulomb. So here now V volt is given as, in question we have given volt V is equal to 30 kilovolts. So here we can write V is equal to 30 into 10 to the power 3. And here H is our Planck's constant. So H in Planck's constant, H is equal to, in electron volt we can write 4.14 into 10 to power minus 15 electron volt. So now we will put all the value in our frequency equation. So we will get frequency F is equal to E. Value of E is 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 into V is 30 into 10 power 3 upon H. Value of H is 4.14 into 10 power minus 15. So by simplifying this, we will get frequency F is equal to 7.2 into 10 power minus 13. So by simplifying this, we will get frequency F is equal to 7.2 into 10 power 18 Hertz. So here we got frequency F is equal to 7.2 into 10 power 18 Hertz, which is our required answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.